tears, especially from this side. That's not how you treat a superstar like myself. So,
you did got good music, buddy.
So here, we're gonna try this, okay? Hey, Carter, can you play my music again if I go back?
Yeah.
Play
yeah.
And we redo this intro, and you people give me the reaction that I deserve, okay? How does that sound? And then we can all be friends. We can all be on the same page, okay? I don't want to hate you guys, but right now I kind of do. All right, let's try this again.
What?
Introducing first.
Applause
looks like Nick Higgy may be going home.
That's right. Taking a little moment here to figure out what's going on. We got Nick Higgy throwing his jacket at our ring announcer, Wren Hawthorne, threatening to walk out. It's going to be a short night for Tyler Franks. Congratulations, Tyler Franks. You can grab your envelope on the way out, brother. There, the most humble man in pro wrestling saying he's going to give the fans what they want. Finally, underway, collar and elbow lockup. Franks. Nick Higgy claiming that Franks pulling his hair. Clearly not. Hand on the forehead. Moment to regroup here. It's Tyler Franks feeding off the energy in this crowd.
He has an at times rocky relationship with this crowd.
I was about to say, very uncharacteristic, dude. You gotta imagine he's trying to get used to hearing cheers here. But when you're in the ring with someone like Nick Higgy, kind of become the de facto person to be cheered. Almost at this point, it's not even. Like, the crowd really loves Tyler Franks more than they hate him less than Nick Higgy.
I mean, same, honestly. Higgy in control here.
As the wrist lock snaps the arm across the shoulder, Tyler Franks maneuvers out. Has a wrist lock of his own. Higgy, using his elbow, works his way through. Franks, impressive technique now. Around the back with a hammer lock, but Nick Higgy breaks the hold, gets to the ropes. Now just taking a little bit of time to regroup.
The fans still behind Tyler Franks here.
Tyler, you see the look on his face, focused, determined. Looking to pick up a huge victory here over one half of our tag team champions. And now it's Tyler who breaks the hold into the ropes. Nick Higgy visibly frustrated by that one. Doesn't like when people give him a taste of his own medicine, huh?
Hey, off your phones! Watch this!
I don't think they're watching.
Those girls just watch him get reversed.
Just saw a little bit more of Nick Higgy than I thought I would.
Back to back to back with these cradle pinfall attempts. And a stalemate. Ducks the clothesline to Nick Higgy now. Small package. How apropos given what we saw at GCW not that long ago. And now just working each other over.
Having our official workout. Oh!
Double eye poke. That's the first I've seen that one. Both men going to cheat at the same time. It kind of cancels out.
Yeah. Oh.
You put it down. You put it down first.
Again, both these competitors on the same page. Bit of a stalemate. Gonna lower the legs. Clean break.
Okay.
And again. These two are on the same frequency, operating on the same brainwave, apparently. Franks, though, outsmart him on this time. Toss it to the ref, back. Oh, enziguri from Nick Higgy with the unintentional assist from the referee. Stun gun. Very stunning maneuver there.
And now Nick Higgy taking the fight to Tyler Franks, sending Tyler Franks to the outside.
Nick Higgy gonna gladly take that count out victory. Notice, gets over to the other side and is posing for pictures. A win is a win to Nick Higgy. Again, no hurry, goes low. Anything it takes to walk away with that winner's check. not going to be enough to put away Tyler Franks. Just adding insult to injury here, going for that pinfall. Almost kind of nudging Tyler to remind him just how little Nick Iggy thinks of him, that he can put him away with a couple of punches. Connects with that knee, going for another pinfall. This time gets a two, though.
Nick Iggy still frustrated. I thought this was going to be an easy night at the office.
I think Nick Iggy just is perpetually frustrated. He just walks around in a bad mood, taking it out on ring announcers.
You know, they do say that bullies are that way because they're not happy with themselves. I think we might be seeing that here.
Now, has him down, sleeper hold. Notice how he has the legs grapevined around.
What's Tyler going to do here? He's got to get back to a vertical base.
Franks finally up, firing back. Couple right-hand shots to the sternum. Nick Iggy using that momentum, though, sends him right through the ropes out to the outside. And again, calling for the referee to count him out. Asking the referee to count faster.
I don't know if that was really a request. Oh,
sent right into the guardrail. Goes right to the eyes again. Again, that's what I'm talking about. And so Frank's going deep within the well, pulling out all the dirty tactics, and the crowd is still cheering for him here.
Well, I mean, again, he's facing Nick Iggy. What? Nick Iggy from under the ring?
Under the ring, from our vantage point, certainly looks like he went low. Perhaps you at home got a better view. Franks rolls Nick Iggy in the ring, and now.
Oh, come on.
As he was coming through the ropes, caught with that pump kick. And Iggy gets him pretty close to the center of the ring. By the ears.
Face first off the canvas.
Iggy just spending way too much time taunting the audience. But he should be focused on the match at hand.
Face first off that top turnbuckle.
Charging up. Oh! And say what you will about the kind of man that Nick Iggy is, you cannot doubt the skill that he has in the ring. One of the best in the South, one of the best around. Of course, one third of the Carnies. Definitely someone who is no stranger to tough competition, and a man who will stop at no lengths whatsoever to walk away with victories. For another pinfall. Hooks the far leg, still not enough.
Franks is still in this.
Delivers the point of the elbow right into the neck of Tyler Franks. Tyler nursing the side of his neck as Nick Iggy grabs him, has him hooked, gets him up. Tyler fights out. Back and forth, so evenly matched.
Who's going to give first?
It's like the pendulum just swinging back and forth. Have to call it. Ooh, spinning back fist.
Both men from the ropes colliding with each other. Both men are down.
Both men wiped out, and it's scary how similar these two are to each other. Up to a count of five. Both men back on their feet. Tyler with a block, delivers a right hand of his own. Conley building a little momentum, gets Nick Iggy on the ropes, sends him off. Nick with the reversal, shoulder block.
Franks is on fire. Can he keep it up? There's the drop kick, right, sending Iggy into the corner.
That right there is what I'm talking about. Textbook drop kick from Tyler Franks. Delivers one of the best drop kicks in the game. Certainly delivers one of the best running uppercuts in the game. Now, a bridging suplex, not enough. Franks looking a little beside himself here.
Franks needs to stay focused, though.
Get him up for the airplane.
A trip Nick Iggy does not want to go on.
Has him in that fireman's carry position, going for the airplane spin. Nick Iggy manages to get out of it. Stomp right to the chest, and he's staying right on top of his opponent. Gets him up. Valley driver.
Cover by Iggy.
Disrespectful pin. No coverage whatsoever across the chest, across the shoulders. Thought for sure he had that win, but no. Nick Iggy grabbing the title. Referee unaware.
Nick, come on, man.
Oh, caught with that jumping knee strike from Tyler Franks, who now has him in position, going for that German suplex, but no, Nick with a reversal. I'm telling you, these two are in each other's heads. Nick catches pop-up knee. Running cutter.
Franks is down, Iggy goes for the cover.
And now, firmly across the chest, but no, only a two count.
I thought he had him there.
But did you just see that?
What is he?
Nick Iggy just grabbed his chain from the top of the turnbuckle post over there. Now has it wrapped around his fist.
Come on,
the
man.
The ref none the wiser. Oh, the referee catches it. Meanwhile, behind his back, Tyler Franks with a championship. Oh, these two just trying to out-cheat each other.
Getting a fair fight out of both of these men.
Nick Iggy feigning.
Wait,
feigning a kick to the groin.
No, it didn't happen.
Now into the small package. Nick Iggy with the small package. Stop me if you've heard that one before. Oh! And there we go. There's the low blow. Tyler Franks. Low blow and the tights pulled. Picks up a huge victory here over one half world tag team champions.
Nick Iggy is not going to take this sitting down. I mean, he might for a minute, but he's going to be fine.
Thank you.
Good work.